Now we will learn how to add media highlight. On home page, click on media highlights. Click on suitable icon. Select state. Click turn editing on button. Click on pencil icon and type training program of teachers hyphen batch number and press enter button. Now click on edit topic. Click on image icon. Browse repository. Select the file and then click open and upload this file. You can see image uploaded like this. You can add description or skip if you don't want to add. Click save image. You can add link by clicking on link icon. Enter the URL. Click open in a new window and create link. Now save changes. You can see the media highlight added. If you click on it, it will open the URL which you entered. So like this, you can add media highlights. Thank you.